We only go to church to ask God for blessing. That is not the kind of gospel that Jesus came to preach. Is it what we are experiencing today, as Nigeria draws 50 as a nation, is a result of all these complex factors combined together. Under 30 years old, will not have experienced this. But those of you above 30 years old, you remember in the 70s, the evil seed kind of remained dormant. And I believe this was the doings of the Lord. Because in the 70s, we had a glimpse of what the situation of Nigeria could be like. It was a period when nobody travels and stays overseas. It was a period when Nigerians only travel for business or for educational pursuits. I remember late 70s, companies, Nigerian companies, go to university to employ fresh graduates, enticing them with brand new cars. It cost only 7,000 naira. I remember the first time I traveled in 1980, I went to the bank with only 1,000 naira and I got the son of Kashmir, it came to pass in the month of Shisri, it is the 20th year as I was in Shushan, the city, that Hanani, one of my brethren, came with men from Judah. And I asked them concerning the Jews who had escaped, who had survived the captivity concerning Jerusalem. And they said to me, the survivors who are left from the captivity in the province are there in great distress and reproach. The wall of Jerusalem is broken down, and its gates are burned with fire. So it was, when I heard these words, that I sat down and wept and mourned for many days. I was fasting and praying before the God of heaven. And I said, I pray, Lord God of heaven, O great and awesome God, you will keep your covenant and mercy to those who love you and observe your commandments. Please let your ear be attentive and your ears open, that you may hear the